Why are you here? Get away from me! Who are you? You're with the Dark Brotherhood, ain't you? I knew it! I knew you'd come for me! Please, don't kill me!
You've come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
Hammerfell? I'm not against the idea, but why?
I'm just worried about raising a child in the middle of this war of yours.
War of mine? It's not my war, Ciri.
Your people's war, I mean. The Nords. What kind of life would we be giving our little one if we stayed here?
Let me think about it.
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave. I've a mind to run, so if you'll excuse me. I'm busy, and you're bothering me, so go away.
Someone
last
do something!
Stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Divine sakes, God. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man Auric is wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Skald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
Everything all right?
Who in the name of Azura are you? A few days ago, some thieves from Riften broke in here and stole it. Can you imagine? Took the only thing of value we had. If you have the guts to head into the Ratway and get my bow back, I'll pay you what I can. Thanks. It'll be nice to have it back. It means a lot to me. I bumped into them when I was coming back to my farm after buying supplies. I know those lowlifes took it with them back to the Ratway. They left an unmistakable stench behind. It was a family heirloom. I can't even put a price on how much that thing means to me. The Ratway is somewhere under Riften. Shouldn't be too tough.
Hey there, friend. If you're looking for a fix, you're at the right place. Just head on down the trap door. If you're buying, go on in. Otherwise, shove off.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself. Go on downstairs. You're bothering me.
Ah, welcome. Welcome. I don't believe we've seen you here before, have we? You can buy from me, then join any booth you'd like. You seem tense. Join a booth and relax a bit. Or did you need another fix? Wait, you're serious? This is the Redwater Den, purveyors of the best skooma outside of Balmora. The secret is our mystic Redwater Spring. The magic in the waters opens the mind to experience skooma in a way like never before. Since it's your first time, sure, find a booth and enjoy.
You're that one from Helgen. Barely made it out of there myself. I hurt my back and I just need something for the pain.
Something's not right.
Here you are.
Ah!
there.
So why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean, that seems easier than running a schoonlet.
Hi. Hey, what?
Mine!
How do you feel?
Save the guilt of you. Words can't express what it is.
Go fiddling with any locks around
Talos,
here.
Talos, the unerring! Talos, the unassailable! To you, we give praise! We are...
Psst. Hey, I know who you are. Here to see this.
When the Empire surrendered to the Altmeri Dominion, shamed us all.
Hands off.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale. Take a look. do come back,